There's the bell, and here we go. Royal Rumble is ready to unfold, and we know this will be a near impossible test for these first two superstars.
It's hard to prepare for the Royal Rumble match because 99% of the time, you don't even know who you'll see heading down that ramp next. It's all about adapting and overcoming.
Well, don't forget about endurance, Saxton. Endurance is key in this match.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Ooh. That was just disrespectful.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip,
sunset bomb.
Alexa gets reversed. Bulldog.
One-handed.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Way to steer clear. Who's it gonna be?
Got a drop toehold,
base first.
Ooh! Bush turns that around. And she comes and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Kick right to the body.
Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
Mindy City, benefit to the odd approach in a match like the Royal Rumble.
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Textbook neck breaker.
Big overhand.
Strong form. Guillotine applied.
Guillotine's locked in. The pressure being placed on the trachea.
You don't see this often. A submission match in the Rumble.
Fighting desperately.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Guess that's one way to incite your
running Hurricane Rana.
Katana Chance trying to get the crowd on her side.
Facing face buster. And the rolling neck snap. And what a maneuver we just saw there. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
We're about to get another one.
Interesting strategy utilizing a submission in a Royal Rumble match, but it's effective right now.
shutting that down with the back elbow. Sent flying as
Lacey Evans has been eliminated.
She'll get set up.
Tony Kidd has been eliminated. Rick Morgan has been eliminated.
She wanted to knee you in the face again. Ooh, eat defeat. Now Alexa is looking to close this one out. Carefully placed stun. Alexa blasts DDT. Kick from behind. And there was some force on that move.
Continues to focus on that region of the body. Surely is pinpointing that spot.
What a grand slam! Battling to stay alive now.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Ooh! We felt that coming.
Oh, man! And Bliss effectively rocked by some well-timed offense there.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. And did you hear the impact of that? And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. And back in the ring we go.
Right in the breadbasket. And a big
oh, man. China creates an opening with the counter.
Kick to the gut by Bliss. Followed by DDT.
Evading offense. She's got something prepped.
Bam!
And three landing.
Three with the belly buster.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
We could have an elimination here.
Shoulder tackle.
A confident breaking down here. Resistance down the stretch.
That's Britt saying she'll fight until every breath is out of her body.
She scores big with the counter.
Oh, look at this incredible power.
Oh, I'm afraid to watch the landing.
And that was precisely
been eliminated.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oof. Where's the haymaker?
She's compromised.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
She avoids the attack completely.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
She's pushed into the corner. Oh, what a clothesline. Trying to get the crowd on her side. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. Doing what she can to wear down her opponent before she tries to eliminate her from the Royal Rumble.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out of it.
That's the way to get out of it.
Nice.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Yikes. That don't even wake you up or knock you out.
Dropkick. It
hits the mark.
Taken down with the gold buster.
Here is your winner, Big